What's up, everybody? It's your man Busy. I am back with another video. Today I am doing my reaction video to On My Block episode 2 of season 2. So I posted the premiere and I got a lot of a lot of people were excited to watch it and they wanted me to do the whole season. So I don't know about the whole season. I may actually am considering it, but I thought I'd give this one a try, and if it gets the equal amount of attention, which I'm not expecting it to get as much attention, but if it gets around the area, then I will consider it. Because I mean, I've got a lot of other stuff going on, but I mean, if it's gonna help me, then why the hell not? I mean, for real, I'm here to entertain you guys, so if it's working, it's working. So I am one subscriber away from 100 subscribers. So I mean, I want to thank everybody for subscribing again. Just last week I had like 57 subscribers, I'm pretty sure, and now I have one away from 100, so I want to thank you guys so much. But I don't want to keep talking because I want to get into the video. It's 2:57 a.m. and I was sleeping all day. I was not feeling good, and I'm feeling a lot better now, but that's the reason why I didn't drop any videos earlier, so I apologize. But yeah, I'm awake, and yeah, so I have work at in 12 hours from now, so I mean, I'm gonna hoping to get this done and then maybe drop another video. I may do the third episode, but I'm not sure yet. But right now, I'm gonna do the third episode probably tomorrow or Monday. I know that for sure. But this is your man, Busy. So I'm gonna shut up and we're gonna get, well, busy. I mean, yeah. So let's get.
He's about to get it in on your bed.
No, they're not about to get it in. Nah.
Oh my God! I freak.
No. 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 Stop! Don't do that. No, 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 no. Here, take it. I can't. Oh. Oh my God. Aren't you guys tired already?
Oh, no, you don't.
Uh-oh.
If you can't hang with Jesus, you can't hang with Jamal.
Because they're the
Enjoy
same
your
thing.
Day inside.
Yeah, that's how my mom used to be if I stayed home from school, bro. You see how she's eating her Pop Tart,
I'm gonna
bro?
take a nap.
She's gonna be a
What?
big pain
Well,
in the
you
ass
said that
for the
there's
rest
nothing
of
we
the
can do.
season.
I disagree.
And I'm talking to you.
Uh-oh.
What?
Wanted to check up on you.
You better be careful, bro.
You good?
No, I'm not good.
Yo, chill out.
Chill out? That's all you got is you sit there on your damn throne? I got shot. And my friend, who's the most amazing person I ever known, died because of you. And for what? Nothing. Nothing but some bullshit beef that means nothing. And that night, stopped playing on auto repeat in my head. And every time I move my arm, which is often because I'm a gesticulator, it kills. Further reminding me of that night thanks to you. So don't tell me to chill out.
Damn, you better be careful. You see that vein popping in his head, bro?
You must be in the anger stage.
Terrorizing. You mean protecting?
It's complicated. The Santos are a family. Families are complicated.
Yeah, what do you know about family? You threw your own brother out.
I said it's complicated.
Yikes.
Cuchillos made that call. And no one questions Cuchillos.
Cuchillos can suck a dick!
Look, all I'm saying is, if you're a saint and save people, don't kill them.
What's your name?
Monse.
Oh, Monse. Do you know the kid with no pants?
I plead the fifth.
Oh,
my,
God.
My.
What the hell?
What do we have here? What are you doing here?
Girl, stop playing like you don't know. The Explore Program. I'm third gen. Law enforcement is in my blood, along with glitter and dreams. So let me guess. Y'all want a recommendation to join, right?
Yeah, you got us.
Am I detective material or what?
Can I ask you a question?
Evidence. Apply to work in evidence. Good shit goes missing all the time.
So, is Officer Hamill a good cop or a bad cop?
He's a sad cop. With a temper.
A sad cop?
I can't get into it. I don't want to betray the shield.
But she gonna go into it.
Off the record, homeboy was stepping out on his girl Ellen in evidence with Miss He Put a Ring on It, Eileen.
So he's cheating on his wife?
No, he was cheating on his new ex-girlfriend with his old ex-wife. Jamal, you gotta keep up if you wanna be an explorer. Anyways, it's all good because Ellen is my girl. And the last thing she needs is more drama from Senor Mad Mustache. Which is exactly why being an explorer should not be taken lightly. Because every time I wear this badge, I represent a legacy
of fine
men and women. Like Officer Hamill here.
Yo, her accent changed and everything. Yo, that's crazy.
My patience is wearing thin, so I need to know right now what's in the goddamn bag.
Damn.
Okay. I'll tell you. It's $200,000. It's the Roller World loot. I found it. No one thought I could, but I did. Now I'm here. Wish I wasn't.
Kid, if you keep BSing me, I will make that quota. I'm trying to do you a favor. Now, what's in the bag?
Officer, what's with all the hostility? Maybe if you let her in a bit more, she'd let you do that.
Damn.
That's what my ex-wife said.
Ellen.
No, Eileen.
Come on, keep up, bro.
There's something that's holding me back.
What? What is it?
Money.
Uh-oh.
Are you gonna keep it?
I wish, but it's California and she gets half.
Oh,
my
God.
Divorce cost me a fortune, which is why I'm scared to totally commit.
Man, you're both gonna crap himself.
I don't want it to happen again. How could I miss if it was right in front of me?
Remember last year when you helped me out with my shit? Let me help you out this time. You need to go to her. Now.
Now?
If not now, when? If not you, who?
Don't I like that.
Run! Show her you're the man she knows you can be.
Learn how to cut a lime. Cut like a serial killer.
Sour, yuck.
Good. You're excused.
I'm excused?
Yep. I listen. You listen. We're good. You can go.
Okay.
Or you can stay. Taste it. Expand your palate, homie.
Damn. Get off me already. It's my mom. She was on me about going to church, on me about hanging out with my friends. Now she's blowing me up wondering where I am. Now, can I just be left alone already?
Pressures of the privileged.
Privileged? I live in a house with bars on the window.
With two parents inside and a college future waiting outside.
I like that.
Don't whine to me about your mom. No one took care of me and Caesar when my mom was out there.
I didn't mean to.
Be ungrateful? I get that you got shot, but why do you think no one came to finish the job, huh? Because of me. And think about how fast that truce happened. Me, again.
Sorry.
Like spooky.
I didn't know.
Yeah, there's a lot of things you don't know. Like what it's like to walk into a job interview with a record. You think Walmart's gonna hire someone with two strikes?
See, I wouldn't work there. They have poor employee satisfaction.
I ain't joking. This shit's real. That's the kind of stuff that makes a man snap. But being mad at the world won't help you. It'll only hurt you.
He likes the attention.
Please tell me you guys aren't coming out as a throuple.
I don't know
what
that is.
Oh my God.
But what I do know is when I saw the holes.
There's more than one? Oh, don't act like you don't.
Oh my God. How do you not understand
and
what
I
he's talking
about?
About
the embarrassment your parents would feel. The pain your mom must be going through.
Are you still in pain?
Yes,
It hurts deep inside.
Okay, can we just drop this?
Drop it.
Baby.
That's sad.
I don't care what you think about God, but you better believe this. No matter how much we argue or disagree, I will love you till the day that I die.
Me too.
Just don't do it before me, okay? I just want you to be happy.
I'm working on it. If children are such miracles, you might want to be less transparent with Amber. If you could fake a scorpion bite, you could fake a smile.
I like that. She's letting her listen to music. Poor guy. All right, well, that was a good episode. I mean, a lot of humor. The drama was real. We got to see how Ruby's mom, and we got to see her emotions on what he's going through. We got to see Spooky, which is, we didn't get to see much of him in the first episode, which I was disappointed because he's one of my favorite characters, just like a straight up badass. We got to know, like we got to learn more about the Santos. That he's kind of like a, I guess, kind of like a gang of vigilantes. I mean, I don't know. They're just, it's just cool. Like, you get to see, like, the emotions that he actually has towards the group of kids that I guess he's are hanging. Well, especially Ruby, because, I mean, Ruby is not afraid to speak his mind, but I feel like he was testing the waters while he was kind of, like, when he was, like, stepping up to him in the first place, which, I mean, you gotta be careful on that when he was stepping up to Spooky. But yeah, this episode was pretty dope. Like I said, I'm gonna drop more reaction videos if you guys are liking these. But yeah, it's your man, Busy. Again, thank you. I am gonna check my phone right now, because, I mean, my subscribers will all of a sudden jump, and I have no clue. I'm at 99 subscribers right now, and I am hoping to get to 100. And, I mean, I don't know. This is huge. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. This is your man, Busy. As always, Like, comment if you guys have any ideas, any other shows you want me to react to. It's your man, Busy. Peace. This video, before I end the video, I just want to be straight up with you guys. I just looked at my phone while I was finishing editing this video, and we hit 100 subscribers, and you guys might be thinking, oh, that's no huge deal, but like I said, man, I started off in, like, August or, like, October, and it took me a long, long time to get to 100, and I've had a channel since for like 3-4 years. It's like a gaming channel. I only post on it like once a week for like stupid things like Fortnite, I guess. But that channel only has like 88, and I've had that channel since I was a freshman in high school. Now I'm a freshman in college, so I'm like halfway to catching up to that right now, and I just started this channel at the end of last year, so this is a big deal for me. And I just want to thank you guys so much. It does mean a lot. It may not seem like it is, but thank you for everyone that comments all these positive things, and everyone that likes, and everyone that subscribed. Like, I mean that, so thank you. See you, man, Busy. Thanks for watching. I mean that.